Good afternoon, guys, and today we are finally here. We flew from Florida to California. We're gonna be at Disneyland the whole day today. We're gonna see everything. We're gonna see some Toontown. Toontown just opened back. We haven't seen that. The first time when we came here, it was open, but then
We didn't go. Because of him. And then the second time, it wasn't open.
Yeah.
And it just opened a couple months ago, and we haven't seen it because obviously we're not from here. So we're excited to see it.
Whew. So we're...
The sun's coming.
Yeah, the sun's coming out. It was pretty cloudy and gloomy, but
it
now the
cold.
Sun's coming out. Yeah. But yeah, we're gonna be in Disneyland, so let's go check inside what's going on, and let's have some fun today. So today, Disneyland will close at 8 p.m. for a special event, which is the special event. It is Star Wars Night. Star Wars Night is coming today, so that's why it's gonna be closing at 8 p.m. That's all right, because that's enough time for me and Cindy, because me and Cindy go to the theme parks like around 1, and we still finish the whole park.
Hello, Your Majesty.
Hey, Minnie. They do have 100th years of Wonder statue here, and it does say it was all started by a mouse. Hey, Pluto. Hey, Donald Duck, how you doing? Yeah. That's one thing I love about Disneyland California. It's because they do walk around a lot, and I love it. I love it so much. So they are gonna start the parade soon in 30 minutes, which we're gonna wait for the parade because we haven't seen the new parade yet. Something new, and we're gonna wait right here. Oh, look at him in the back! Oh my god, snowing! One of the best parades that I've ever seen. It's way better than Orlando, right?
Yeah, plus, don't we have the same parade that we've been seeing for a really long time?
Yeah, I think so, but I'm not too sure.
We don't even sit to watch it anymore because it's the same one.
Yeah,
I think we're just more excited about it since it's something new. We're so used to... Look at Bubbles! Since we're so used to the same old thing, so now that we see something new, we're like, oh my god, it's better. But even though it is new, it's definitely better.
Yeah, this one...
Disneyland does it better.
If you guys don't know, this is the entrance of Tomorrowland. Like, look at that. Look how different it is between ours. In Orlando, they have a bridge that you go across a sign, but this one's way better. Now this is what you call an entrance right here. So now we're gonna ride Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. It's only 20 minute wait. We've never done this before and I heard it's really good. That was one of the best rides. I like that. I like that ride. That ride is pretty cool. Yeah, I think that's one of the good, like, good indoor rides in Disney, actually. Matterhorn. Bobsled is all getting refurbished. They close it down. This is what I really came here for, to ride it. But now I can't because they're gonna refurbish it and make it look brand new. Because that is a very, very rough ride. but I do recommend still riding it. All right, enough distractions. We are gonna go straight into Toontown. And I'm very excited, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're very excited to go right now. They used to have it in Disney World, but not anymore. That was long gone a long time ago. But now they have it here still. But everything's brand new. They refurbish everything. And now we're about to head into it. And it's gonna be pretty cool. And look at that, look at the sign. Welcome to Mickey's Toontown. That is amazing. And look at this. We are in the middle of it. Take a quick look at this, guys, because this is amazing. They even have Mickey's and Minnie's Runaway Railroad right over there. This place is amazing. Very toony, I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. Look at that fireworks factory. Look at that. Wow. There you go, look at that. Look at that. This is a gym, so we are gonna go into the little tiny door if I can fit. Oh my goodness. If I can fit in it. Oh my god. Oh well. It's supposed to be a whole gym in here, so. Let's see. Is it? No. It's just a walkway. Just a walkway. Let me out. Let me out. I'm gonna escape right now. I'm out of here. Run! Run for your life! Look at this. It says, good boy. What does that say? Good Boy Grocers Market. And look at the popcorn buckets. This is a perfect picnic basket. Step, wow. It's only $25.99. And yeah, you get to choose.
Oh, you get the picnic basket, choose three snacks. Oh my god, that's so
yeah,
cool.
And step one, pick up your own perfect picnic basket. Step two, choose three snacks at a time. Three snacks items. Choose small Dasani, water, or lemonade juice box. And it's limited two per person. That's what it looks like. Here is Minnie's house and meet Minnie. It is a 30 minute wait. This is in the backyard, just having a picnic, having a little nice outside time with the guests. And this is also Mickey's house right here. It is also a 30 minute wait if you want to meet Mickey inside the house. There's Pete right here. Pete, how you doing? Oh my god. All right, so that's enough looking around here in Toontown. I have a good time here. Now we're gonna go ride Big Thunder Mountain because we do have the Lightning Pass for it. Place closes. Remember, this place closes at 8 because of Star Wars Night, which is sadly that I can't go to Star Wars Night because I really wanted to come to Star Wars Night, but we can't do it. It's okay. Next time for sure. Maybe next year, because next year after the wedding, we are for sure gonna travel some more around. Like our plan is to go to Paris Disney, obviously after the wedding, right?
Yeah.
I was letting them know about the after the wedding stuff. Like after the wedding, obviously we're gonna go to Paris to go to Disney, Euro Disney.
Tokyo
Disney. And obviously our honeymoon is gonna be Disney Cruise Line.
Yeah, we can't decide if we should do our honeymoon Paris or Cruise Line.
Or Cruise Line, yeah.
I'm dying to do both.
Yeah, that's our plan after the wedding. You know, we're gonna start traveling more for more Disney, maybe more Universal stuff, also more other theme parks, obviously. But other than that, we're just gonna like just relax and just chill. So they do have a Grogu Sipper Cup. They're only sending this here in Disneyland, which I'm definitely gonna get. It's $32. includes a choice of Coca-Cola bottle beverages at time of purchase. I'm definitely getting him right now. Look at him. $32 and I'm getting him. I got my Grogu sipper. Yes, finally. I finally got it. Yes, sir. Look at him. Look at him. He's so awesome. Been wanting to get him for ever since he came out, and I finally got him. Oh my god. This is pretty cool. I'm so excited. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Guys, Rise of the Resistance, we'll be closing early today because of Star Wars Night. Alright, it's only a 40-minute wait, so we're gonna just go inside and ride it. Rise of Resistance was amazing, as always. It's always been my favorite ride from Hollywood Studios, but we're not in Hollywood Studios. They're both similar, to be honest, so this is both my favorite rides ever, so it's a good ride. Okay, everybody getting set up for pictures, videos, getting their lightsabers ready for tonight. Tonight is going to be one of the most exciting things ever, and I cannot wait to come back next year just to do it. And Chewie is here today. Look at Chewie. Chewie. Next year I will come back for Star Wars Night. Alright guys, this is going to do it for us for tonight. It is Star Wars Night, so we do have to leave early at the park. It's been a fun day today. We checked out the parade, which is brand new to us. We checked out Toontown. Toontown was brand new for us too. We've never been there before, ever. But today was a fun time today. Tomorrow is going to be Disney California Adventure time. And we're going to go to Disney Springs right now so we can grab some dinner. And then we're going to go back to the hotel. But guys, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to the video. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace.